line.
And in terms of team members, the free throw percentage is right at 74.
Go back to 2015, the Blazers lost four of the...
Hey, Brad. I think it's somebody coming up the screen. You see that, bro? I know you see that.
Yeah.
Hey, man, what y'all doing?
Hey, man, I got this, bro.
All right, go ahead.
Okay, bro, chill, bro. I was just playing, bro.
I really about to get your pickle chin out, boy. Hey, go ahead, come.
Yeah. You ain't don't get in my room no more, bro. Ain't, bro. You playing too much, bro.
Yes, sir.
You doing too much, bro. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Swamp Dogs. You back with another video, you know what I'm saying? I got my cousin in the video this time, you know what I'm saying, boy? We finna prank call some restaurants for y'all, because y'all bless on, hey, bro, you ain't got no content on the channel. So, like, I'm got you, bro. I'm finna get some content on there, you know what I'm saying, boy? So, we finna call some restaurants up, bro. You know what I'm saying, boy? And get y'all to do the view real quick. So who you finna call first? Burger King.
Burger King?
Yeah.
They might have my number saved. I ain't gonna lie.
We gotta put that star 67.
Star 67.
Yeah. Alright, y'all, so we finna get a Burger King number real quick, you know what I'm saying? Ignore the lights in the background, but they're tweaking a little bit, but we cool, shy like, you know what I'm saying, boy?
I'm really about to get your pickle chin out, boy. Hey, go ahead, call me, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
You wanna go first? Oh, see, look, I got call ID, and I still press star 67. I had to decide it.
We
gotta
do
another one. That boy is straight right. Burger King.
You are not able to complete this call at this time.
I gotta put 216.
Yeah,
I do.
Man, I just forgot to put the on, man. You gotta know this.
I ain't been prank calling in a minute. Phone line off.
That's stupid. How is they phone line off, man? How you finna get one of these Burger King is not working, bro?
One of them.
Oh, yeah, we got this one, y'all. We got this one. Hold up.
You go.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Thanks for calling Burger King.
Hello?
Thanks for calling Burger King.
So, I have to tell you, I went to McDonald's earlier, right? And I went to... I went to go to McDonald's earlier, right? And so, I asked for a...
This Burger King!
I asked for a Whopper. And then they said, she really hang up.
You talking about this Burger King?
Go back.
Call her back.
Yeah.
Thanks for calling Burger King.
I asked for a Whopper. And then.
You know who your daddy is?
Well, dang, you gonna get fired. What you mean? Die for ask for a Whopper. Ask for a Whopper, and they said no.
Dang, yo.
I asked for a Whopper. Dang.
Her life sucks.
I'm saying, bro, she depressed for no reason.
Her life sucks.
All I wanted was a Whopper from McDonald's, bro. It tripping.
For how me. You gonna get a Whopper from McDonald's?
I thought that's where they had the Whoppers, bro.
Ooh, McDonald's?
Yeah,
McDonald's got Big Macs.
Oh, my foot. Alright, so who you finna get next? Who you finna get? Finna get McDonald's? You want McDonald's? Or are you finna do another burger?
Oh, yeah, McDonald's.
Alright, you finna get McDonald's, yo.
I'm about to be like...
Oh, yeah, bro.
Man.
She was really depressed, bro.
Life.
You got this one, y'all.
Hi, I just came and got a Big Mac. It was a centipede in my Big Mac. Hello? This dude got us on mute.
They really done hang up on me, bro. It's not.
They say, ain't got nothing to do about that centipede.
You finna do another one.
Hey, bang.
You finna do another one, bro. You can't let them let you down like that, bro. You gotta go off with a banger, you know what I'm saying? Just like my video.
Nope.
Keep working.
I just came to McDonald's and got a burger. It was a bug on my sandwich.
Well, first of all, y'all call it private. Y'all look dumb.
You is dumb.
Yeah, I'm dead. Y'all call it private. I'm finna get somebody. Okay, Arby's.
These fast foods not going for it.
My friend called Popeyes one time, bro. They was on the phone for like forever, bro. We finna get Popeyes.
We gotta get an old person. They gonna sit on the phone and be like,
yeah, listen, well, I'm confused because they normally don't have that. Yeah, but we haven't found a single nice person, bro.
It's your turn now.
I bet. Oh, hello. You see, I came up to Arby's earlier. I went to get a kid's meal, and for some reason they gave me a huge burger, and I was trying to give it to my child. But then my child didn't want the burger, and so I was giving the burger back, but then the person at the window, they threw the burger at my face. So I was confused why they would throw it at my face, because I was told that Arby's has a good service.
In the window.
It was a white lady. Her name was Patricia, I think.
Her name was what?
Patricia.
What time did this happen?
Like around 12:30 ish.
Do you have your receipt?
Yes, ma'am.
Nope.
Okay, you said it happened around 12 or 12:30?
Yes, ma'am.
Nope.
Okay, would you be able to describe the woman to me?
She had blonde hair, blue eyes, and freckles. Okay, dude, I get you trying to be funny, but you're doing too much. You need to calm down a little bit. And she was kind of chubby, a little bit. Hello? You heard me?
You wanted to call corporate?
Corporate? Who's corporate?
Corporate, like the higher up?
The main boss.
Oh.
So that they can investigate it?
Oh, you said, should we call them?
I mean, I would suggest
that
you call them.
Okay, I will.
Okay, thanks, have a good
day. Wait, one more thing. Actually, never mind. Well, that was the first nice call we had, y'all. The first two, bro, they was irritating. The first two was irritating, bro. The best call we had this whole time. Like, who you finna get?
Yeah.
I'm trying to get Popeyes. Dude.
Popeyes chicken.
Yeah, you wanna get Popeyes? Alright, you finna get Popeyes. Hold on. Hold up, y'all. Hold up.
Do y'all got them chicken sandwiches?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Can I get like 15 of them?
Look, I don't know why you want to play or who you want to play with, but if you want 15, come back.
Can you have them ready?
Hey, ain't no bro. No, we finna get
I'm telling you.
We finna get nothing.
The black ladies don't play that. The black ladies don't play that.
They be so rude, bro. I mean, no. we gotta find somebody.
A caucus.
A caucus.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Popeyes normally be cool, bro. You know what they tripping for?
Which one this is? Oh, this a ghetto one. Oh, yeah. I know a black lady.
They finna have some attitude, boy.
I know a black lady about to answer that. Bless you, a black lady. This boy say
for the
Cleveland.
Cousin.
Boy say Cleveland. Black lady about to answer this joint. They might not answer.
Don't nobody answer, bro.
They talking about we done messed up somebody else's food. We ain't giving away no more free food.
Hey, man, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Or they might not answer because it's say no.
Probably.
Scam likely.
You might as well.
Hey, can I get a five?
Oh, sorry?
Can I get five pieces of chicken and a biscuit with some jelly? And a chicken sandwich.
Oh, no,
sandwich.
We don't do over phone call orders. You gotta come to the drive-thru.
Can I come inside?
Yeah, come to the drive-thru.
But you said, yeah, I can come inside?
Just come to the drive-thru. We'll take care of it. Thank you.
Surely. I couldn't even say nothing. She was like... Just come to the drive-thru.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Let me do one Akron. We finna do another Popeyes, yo.
Akron?
Yeah.
I don't know how that's gonna be.
Popeyes.
Hello?
Yes, Popeyes.
I came to Popeyes like a couple hours ago, and my grandpa was trying to go inside. But you see, he has I forgot the disease where you can't remember stuff. Real quick. And he went to go knock on the door, right? And so he knocked on the door. And then he knocked on the door. And then he couldn't, nobody would let him in. And then he turned.
The lobby is closed. It's closed at 8 o'clock. No one is allowed inside the lobby after 8 o'clock.
Yeah, he didn't know that. And then he turned around and he kept knocking over and over again. It's like about 3 times. And then they were getting irritated and they didn't know he had Alzheimer's. Yes, what's going on? And then the person that was at the door, they came out and they just punched him. Like they punched him in the face. And
stop playing. Don't get a life.
Dang.
Get
life. I'm really about to get your pickle chin that boy.
Dang, bro. They don't never want to help the content out, bro. Wendy's?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, y'all, we finna call it Wendy's. Dang, bro, all these people be so weird, bro. You be hurting my feelings, bro. I ain't even gonna cap to you, bro. You be hurting my feelings. I ain't even do nothing, bro. I just asked for some food. I got some issues, you know what I'm saying? But I just wanted some food. Let me get a McPick too. Man, hold up, y'all. Hold up.
Dang,
you know, the least they can do is answer the phone, bro. Call, bro. Okay, we're gonna do this one. Dang, bro, they be hurting swamp feelings, bro. All I wanted to do was get some food. I ain't gonna capture.
Nope.
I just wanted some food. But they causing problems.
They phone running a little too aggressive.
Yeah, yes, sir.
Wendy's,
I
can help you. Hello.
How you gonna say hello, but then you gonna hang up? What? That don't even make no sense, bro.
I don't know. That sounds like my manager.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
But I'm going to call y'all later, though. I'm making a video. I'm making a video. I'm going to call y'all later. Yes, bro. I'm doing a prank call for you. I'm going to call y'all later.
All right.
All right, y'all. We got another one for y'all. can't even bother to hang up, bro. They just let the phone ring, bro.
They do not care that they mess the food up.
I'm saying, bro. We just trying to help them get them food advice, bro. Look at what they doing. They hanging up, bro. You want to let it ring a little bit more or you going to hang up?
No, it ain't.
Taco Bell.
What we gonna say about Taco Bell? Like, it wasn't no meat on the taco?
That's what they need.
That's
I guess.
No, I don't. Dude, you gotta do a hood one. They gonna, think about it.
Yeah,
they gonna think about it. They gonna be like, did we put meat on this taco? Little projects.
Probably.
Tay Tracy, this double back. Hello, I came and got Five Supreme tacos. It was no sour cream or meat on the tacos.
You said Five Supreme, no meat or sour cream on them?
Yeah.
This was just recently?
It was about an hour or two ago.
Alright, you want to come back up and we can remake it for you?
Yeah.
You gonna come tonight or?
I'm gonna come tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yeah. You need a name?
My name Real. Tell
Real.
Real said it's okay.
Okay.
Alright. He was cool, bro. He was cool. We really could go down there.
Real.
Real, boy. Real.
Where's that at?
Studio E.
Shoot, I slide and get some free tacos.
We'll get five.
Thanks, my boy Real.
Yes, sir, bro. Shout out to Real. You know what I'm saying? Taco Bell. If y'all ever need to go to Taco Bell, bro, hit up Real, boy. You finna get you some free tacos, you know what I'm saying?
Five Supreme, no meat.
I'm dead. Let me get a Taco Bell. No. I wanna. Bro, there ain't even that many. I gotta think. Like, what other restaurants is there? We could call a Chinese restaurant and see them.
Oh, yeah. We gotta hit up the Chinese. Hi, Chung-Lang.
I'm really about to get your pickle-chine ass, boy.
Has a phone number.
That's the name of the place?
It's your birthday.
I bet.
I'm gonna go with that boy up real quick, dude. Real quick, dude.
Is you or me?
You're not able to complete this call at this time.
Oh, I forgot one of the numbers. Ask for a little rough rough meow. Yeah, that's them the agents.
Bro, there's no way to not answer the phone, bro. We're finna see if we can get some more, bro. We finna try one more. But it's my turn, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Turn. Happy birthday.
Hi, today's Hannah. Can I help you?
Ooh.
Hello?
Hello?
Yes, can I help you?
Can I have some sour fries?
And
can I have sour fries? And some spaghetti? With some chicken teriyaki,
What are you talking about?
Can I have chicken teriyaki? And some...
Is that all the teriyaki chicken?
Oh, yeah. And can I have some, the bourbon chicken? And some fries and mayonnaise on this...
Give me 1 minute. The teriyaki chicken is on a steak. Hello?
Yes, can I have some squid with that too?
Huh?
Can I have some...
Can I
have squid and dog with that too?
We don't have that.
You not have any dog?
No.
Oh, my fault. Do it come with chopsticks?
Chopsticks?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, we have chopsticks.
And can I have
what do you want to order, honey? Can you call back? What do you want to order? I don't understand what you mean.
I said, can I have chicken teriyaki, bourbon chicken, some rice with the chopsticks and the plastic flies?
Can you come here and order? I don't understand what you mean.
I said, can I have bourbon chicken, chicken teriyaki, rice?
It's different. The teriyaki chicken is on a steak. The bourbon chicken is
Oh, and noodle come with vegetables? Noodle come with vegetables?
No.
What does it come with?
The teriyaki chicken only on the steak, not come in.
Oh, it's only, only on the steak. Okay. I might have to pull up soon.
Excuse me, please. When you want to order, can you come here? Come here. Order?
I'm already there.
Because I don't understand what you mean. I don't want to make a long one to you, okay?
Oh, yeah, yes, sensei. Okay, I will come to you soon. But goodbye, buddy. Love y'all. I think
teriyaki.
Teriyaki chicken, buddy. Can I get the baby chicken?
Teriyaki.
Love y'all. You think we should end the video with that? Yeah, y'all, you finna end the video with that, man. Make sure y'all go follow my cousin, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, tell y'all Instagram. I'm finna put his Instagram right on his face, you know what I'm saying? And make sure y'all go follow me at yesir.squam straight on my face, you know what I'm saying? And then don't forget to follow me on TikTok and Twitter too, you know what I'm saying? We got the bangers, you know what I'm saying? But we got the full videos. We got the whole thing, you know what I'm saying? But make sure y'all press that, y'all smash that like button, bro. Y'all press the, smash that like button, you know what I'm saying, boy.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Put something in the comment section when y'all mean to do in my next video. Subscribe to the channel. Press that notification bell. And I'm finna see y'all in the next video.
And like it if I should up a fatty.
Ooh, like it if you should up a fatty, though. Remember, hey, gotta put the armor up for swamp season, though. Swamp season. Yes, sir.